Children, in the previous videos, we learnt how to match the word flashcards and make sentences. But today, we are going to match the sentences and identify which ones come first and which sentence comes after that. So let's start. The story we are going to do is The Park. As you can see, children, I have three sentences and pictures. This is the picture of the park. This is picture of the park. And this is picture of grandpa. So let's open our book and match the sentences and the pictures together. First sentence is, we all visit the park. So tell me, children, do you see this sentence anywhere here? We, does it match this? What about this? Yes. We all visit the park. So children, out of these two, we can take any picture because these are the pictures of the park. So this sentence will go first with the picture. Let's move on to the next page. The park is big. So now we have these two pictures and these two sentences. This is picture of the park. Now let's see. Is big. Does it match this sentence? No. What about this one? Is big. Yes, it matches this one. So this sentence goes next. Let's move on to the next page. Now I am left with only this sentence. Do you think this sentence matches this one? No. I will move on to the sentence which I have taken from the story. Okay. Grandpa sees us play. This is picture of grandpa. Grandpa sees us play. See, children? So this way we have matched sentences to the pictures and we have organized sentences as they come in the story. So ask Mama Papa to write sentences for you and put some pictures with them. So match pictures and sentences and put them in order as they come in the story.